please rise for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Shows Wildcats. I'm Cameron Shives.
And I'm Ariana Hartsfield, and this is your Jug Report for Thursday, January 11th.
Attention sophomores, permission slips for the January 26th field trip to MCCTC are being handed out in homeroom this week. If you did not receive a form, it is because you did not sign up for the trip. Please see Ms. Miko no later than Tuesday the 16th if you are interested in attending. Permission slips are due no later than Monday, January 22nd.
Attention all drama club members. Drama club auditions have been rescheduled for today after school in the cafeteria. Also, for the drama club, the t-shirts are in. Please pick them up today.
The deadline to register for the February 10th ACT test is Friday, January 12th. Remember, you must register online at act.org. Juniors and seniors are reminded that if you are eligible for a waiver, see your guidance counselor by today, since we will not be in school on January 12th.
Attention seniors, the deadline to apply for the MEDSA scholarship is Monday, January 15th. Please see your guidance counselor for further information.
Attention all students, if you need a copy of your schedule for the second semester, stop by to the high school office. Starting on January 16th, a copy of your schedule will cost 25 cents. Avoid the cost and stop in the office today.
Seniors, don't forget your senior pictures for the yearbook are due by Friday, January 12th.
And now for a look at the weather. Cloudy today with occasional rain showers in the afternoon. A high of 56 degrees,
wow,
with winds out of the south at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Cloudy skies and occasional rain showers this evening with a low of around 48 with the winds out of the southeast at 10 to 15 miles per hour.
This has been your Jungle Report for Thursday, January 11th. I'm Erin Hartsfield.
I'm Cameron Chives. Enjoy the long weekend and we'll see you on Tuesday.
Let's go.